Hi, in this tutorial we will see how to loop a video. Presently I have placed one clip here and this is the preview. And I want to loop this again and again. So first we have to go to end, and for that you need to press down arrow, and then we can select this and copy paste. And we can do as many time as we want to loop this clip. Go to press home key. It will take you, or it will move the playhead at the starting of the first clip and then play. This way we can loop any video or any clip as many times as we want. That's all for this tutorial. Thank you very much.